Hello everyone, in this tutorial I am going to show you how we can move and change the color of a text box using a console application, not a Windows form application. We are going to make a Windows form application using console application. For this I have a start new project, a console application, and I am going to use a class my form, and we are going to define a few variables, and it is textbox, and then panel p, and then timer t, and we are going to, in the main we are going to use application dot run my form. New my form must be, and then we are going to have a bool status equals true, and it is for red, true, and blue, false. And then we use a speed for movement 20, and then we are going to have a private event handler tick. Now we are going to define a constructor, public my form and we are going to make our form this height equals to 550, this width 550. Panel equals to new panel, and the p height equals to 500, p width equals to 500, and then we are going to make a button, new button dot height equals to 50, button dot width equals to 100, and then button left equals to 400, and button dot top equals to 450, and button dot text equals to click press me, and this controls dot add button, and then we are going to replace our textbox equals to new textbox, and text box dot left equals to 200 text box dot top equals to 250, and the text box dot text equals to I stay still, and then this dot controls dot add to text box. It adds to our form, and then we are going to define button dot click plus equals to new event handler button clicked. Now we are going to define this method void button clicked object sender event args e, and we are going to use a condition if a status equals to true, then console dot write line please enter for position right, left, up, down, for quit, enter Q, and we are going to read in a string console dot read line. Now we are going to switch S case right. We are going to textbox dot left, the position of left plus equals speed. It moves with 20 pixel to the right, and textbox dot text equals to I moved to the right, and then status equals to false, and then break. I am going to copy this and it is left, and the left it must be minus, move to the left, and then up, and the top must be minus speed, go to the up and down. The top must be plus speed. Default. Environment dot exit 0 and break. After that we are going to have a else, it was if a status is true, else if a status is false. We are going to use in validate to show the result, and console dot write line, please enter a color red, yellow, green, blue, violet, gray, gold, for quit, enter Q. And then we are going to string read the inside the string value read. Now we are going to use switch C and we have a case red, text box dot back color equals to color dot red, and you see that it doesn't know about that we must add a using system dot drawing. We must have a dot drawing. We must have the component models and using system dot drawing. Okay, it is not here. I forgot to tell you in Solution Explorer, you must add the reference and you must have both system drawing and system windows windows forms, both of them, and UCO, and then you must add use system windows form. Now we can use, we can add system dot drawing. Now drawing has appeared, and now the color is okay, and then we are going to use textbox dot text equals to I am red, and then status equals to true and break. Now I am going to 1, 2, 3, 4 5, 6 copy 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and I am going to change that one as yellow, and I am yellow, and here is dot yellow, and then it is green and dot green, and I am green, and then blue violet blue, I am going to be blue, and it is blue, and violet dot violet, I am violet, and then it was gray, and it is gray, and it is gold. And default is the environment.exit. It is when you enter a as quit. Okay, now everything is clear, everything is okay. We are run some places, not something is wrong. Some places not good. There must be some top here. The top is big. Okay, now we are running. Now we have VAR, and this is I stay still, press me. When you press, it ask of the right, left. I am going to use right, and it is moved. I move to the right and press again. Change the color, and I am going to use red, and I am red again. Press. I am going to move to the up, and it moved up, and I am going to press again, and I use the gold, and I am gold, and so on. Okay, it was all in this tutorial. Thank you for watching, and see you on next tutorial.